is applied, the last team standing wins.
Communication in these sorts of matches is at an utmost premium. Letting your partner know about their surroundings is going to be crucial.
Into the turnbuckle. Boom, just turn that around.
It depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
House connects.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect. Boom!
Repeated strikes. Here we go for the kill shot.
Hot shot. It's all the way to the outside.
Strong impact from Nikki Cross. Here comes the atomic drop. She's got an answer for that. She got the shoulders down. Boom. What a headbutt. She's in the ring now. Oh, my God.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Oh, man.
Catches the leg. What a windmill kick.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
Not measured up.
Oh, she hit the corner hard.
Oscar looking for it. There it is.
Oscar Lock is in. We could see it.
It's locked in.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here. That took athleticism.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Climbing up to the top now. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. Oh, my goodness. There's the...
Oh, man, by the hair.
Big takedown right there.
These superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Let's continue here.
Another one.
Back to the neck breaker.
And then a competitor has been eliminated.
He enters under the ropes.
Spine. I'm mounting. suplex. Nice counter from Price.
And that's an elimination. And Liv's been eliminated.
Snap suplex. And the rope saver there. In kick right to the gut. Reversal. Can she capitalize? Reversal on top of her. Going for it again. What energy in the arena tonight. And back into the ring she goes. She had it scouted. And another counter.
Could this be it? Shoulders down. Could she fall and put this away?
And Alexa's attack.
This is unreal.
And the rope saver there. Nice. And the win.
Yes.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less? Suplex. Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
Really just laying it in.
Ripping and tearing at the face of her opponent.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Two.
No! What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Oh, what a tackle. With the counter. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. She's sent to the outside. She's taking things to ringside.
Taking aim on the arm.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Enough already. Suplex brings him down.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Opponent's down. Oh, this is not good. Cover up.
Under the rope she goes. Gets inside the ring.
Alexa gets out of the way.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. Snap suplex. A mounting. And hammering away. And this has got to be it.
Could be nap time.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is on.
It's over. She couldn't hang on. And Nikki
Cross.
And she's been eliminated. Asuka to capitalize after the reversal.
Asuka with a kick to the midsection. And a steal.
Two. That's it.
A competitor has been eliminated.
So coming and going.
Alexa gets reversed. Bliss is seriously out of it. She might be done here.
Asuka. Uh-oh. Asuka's found her positioning.
It's Alexa Bliss. May have her where she wants.
DDT. Hey, nice kick. Asuka. Uh-oh. Asuka's found her positioning.
It's cinched in. The Asuka lock.
Uh-oh.
Oh, nowhere to go.
No one's ready.
Every other team in this match.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, Asuka and Xia Li.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
There has to be a great sense of accomplishment after coming out on top in a match like this.
Accomplishment, relief, a little bit of column A and column B, Saxton.